Hello traders, welcome once again to Forex Trade 1. So today we will show you about we will explain you about our live streaming. So as you can see, this is our free Telegram channel. You can see here 32,000 followers, and this is our live streaming. And if you go to this channel which is Hedge Signal Live Streaming, so you will see all the live streaming updates. Now if you click here on this link, it will lead you to this screen which is our live streaming. Let me just show you. So this is our live streaming. So this is our main live streaming. You can check here. This is our live streaming. It was started 108 minutes ago, and these are the accounts with 15k, 17k, 18k, 20k. So this is the capital of the account, 1000 3000 5000. Okay, so this is the capital sizes. Now this is our main account, which you can see here, 7920. It's a running profit in euro. Lot size, you please check. This is 112 lot sizes, and this is the gold profit. You can check here, $4,410, and lot size is 15. You can check here. So what we will see today, that in euro we have taken a 20 lot size. Like you can check here, it's a 20 lot size here. And in the gold it is 15 lot size. So now how we are connecting this account with this lot size, so I will explain you in a very short span of time. So what happens, let me just show you. I will just keep it here. Okay, so here I will just click this. So this is the lot size that we have placed. You can check here, and let me change the color. Let me change the color for a second. Okay, so this is 1000 account. So 1000 account is multiply with 0.01. You can check here, 0.01. 3000 account is multiply with 0.04. so what it means, it means there's this this 20k, this 20 lot is multiplied with this 0.01, this 20 lot is multiply with 0.04, this 20 lot is multiply with 0.06, this 20 lot is multiplied with 0.08, and this 20 lot is multiplied with 0.1. so this lot size is basically being multiplied with this lot sizes. So these are the lot sizes. So the profit that you see here, let me show you here. So let me show you here. So this lot sizes, so these are the lot sizes. I will show you one by one. So in 1000 account you can check, and this profit you can see here, this is all live. This profit you can see, the profit started with 5000. That means euro USD profit started with 5000, now it reached 8000. So you can check now, this is 1000 USD, and see $1000 account, see it is being traded with 0.2. why? Because 20 lot into 0.01, so it will bring these results. So let me just show you. 20 lots into 0.01 equals to 0.2 lot size. So this is how this lot size is derived. So whatever the lot size that we place in our main account, that lot size is multiplied with our this strategy, 1000 with 0.01, 3000 with 0.4, likewise. And let me show you. So you can check these lot sizes here. I will show you here. So this is the lot sizes, and this is our strategy. 1000 account with 0.01, 3000 account with 0.04, 5000 US dollar account with 0.06, and so forth on. So this is 3000 US dollar account. It is being multiplied by with 0.04, and 5000 account with 0.06, 7000 account multiplied by 0.08. You can check the gold profit with 0.9 lot size because it is being multiplied with 15 lots. So 15 lots is the total lot that we take in our main account. So 15 lots into 6, 0.9 lots. Now $7,000 account with 0.08, $10,000 account with 0.1 lot size. Now we come to the $15,000 account. 15,000. So 15,000. Here you can see 17,000 and 15,000. So 15,000 account with 2.8 lot size. Okay, because it is being multiplied with 0.14. So as you can, I've already shown you 15,000. You can check it is multiplied with 0.14. So whatever the lot size that we take, it will be multiplied with 0.14, and that lot size will be traded in this account. So this account statement you can find in on our main. Track sheet and strategy page. So each and everything, it is interconnected and interlinked. Okay, so if you want to see this account, you can find all these accounts here. You click on the copy trade performance and you can see the statements. Okay, so these statements you will see, you can click on the statement and you will find the same lot size that is being traded in real account, client's real account. You can check here. You can check the same lot size like this only. So this is how our strategy, so this is how our strategy is multiplied and executed. Now the last account 0.1, last account which is being traded with fixed lot size. So $1,000 account with 0.1. So whatever the lot size that we trade, so irrespective of that lot size in main account, we will trade with 0.1 lot size, fixed lot size. That is this account, the last account. You can check here and let me show you one more time. This last account is being traded with 0.1 lot size, fixed lot size. So this is how we manage our live streaming. You manage our, and this all the profit we update in this channel, Hedge Signal and live streaming, and this profit we show again on our main channel, which you can find here. You can check the entry, exit, lot size, the screenshot and everything. You can check here. You can check this lot size and everything. So this is how we manage our, this is how we manage our streaming and our strategy. So if you have any questions or query, feel free to ask us. Thank you.